hello guys! Welcome back to Jane Law Ready channel. So, channel talaga. So, this is my 8 days on walking. 8 days on my 30 days walking challenge. So, andito kami ngayon nag-walk sa downtown Dubai. So, with my roommate, my friend, and family, Rose, and Ate V. So, nag-bus kami papunta dito kasi malayo ako sa amin. Pero napakagandang mag-walking dito guys, as in. So we are here guys, in downtown Dubai, here in Dubai Mall also. Ayan, dito kami nag-walk ngayon. So kasama ko si Sirius tsaka si Ate V.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah,
so hangat na guys.
The beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Ano kung pili pwede? Sa malit, pangalan ng mga tao dito sa Dubai Mall. Burj Khalifa.
Lions gonna come. The birds have just begun. We will always take a stand. For the people, for the land. Let's go back.
My walking body coach today, 8 days walking. Guys Vlog and Velma de los Trico. So subscribe here channel also guys. And Velma de los Trico channel. Dubai trolley guys. Ayan Dubai trolley. Ayan, para siyang train na ano maliit. Ito kami mag-walk. Dubai downtown and Burj Khalifa area. So, ganda lakaran dito sa likod. Nag-ikot-ikot na naman. So, mga ano na kami, nasa 45 minutes walking. 45 minutes of walking na guys tayo. So, what time to Burj Khalifa area, Dubai downtown. Yeah. Mga listening to yan dyan guys, listening. Ngayon may bago dito, may park. Ay, sa likod to guys, sa likod ng Burj Khalifa. Oh, di ba?
Aku takkan.
natapos din. Okay. Sa likod tayo. So after 30 minutes na naman yata, ganun yun, no? Okay. Dito! Pusti nga! Yeah. Pahinga muna kami guys, konti. Tapos lakad ulit. Isang oras na. Tapos mag-taxi pa daw, Miay. And 30 minutes walking guys. Nagatak lang ang mga pawis. Pero halos lahat dito nag-walking. Halos lahat. Pumunta rito ngayon for fitness first. Double purpose. So yan guys, we've been walking for 2 hours around Burj Khalifa area, backside of Burj Khalifa, near in the Opera and downtown. So inikot namin lahat guys, umabot kami ng 2 hours, tapos nagpahinga yung dalawa. Napagod sila. And then, dahil medyo malayo to sa amin, so we will ride on a taxi after. Kasi pawis na kami. So enjoy the view. po siya yung Metro Connect, guys. From Burj, ano, from Dubai Mall to Metro Connect. Ayan. So lagatak ang aming mga pawis kasi may humid. For 2 hours, di na makilin ni Rose ang kanyang rayuma. Reklamo na siya. Reklamo na siya, guys. Ang nasa stage old M, carry pa kayo ang lubot. Ay. May mall Metrolink. Kung ano dyan dreamin ng agin, na may walkway. Sunod sa taaning babadjina. Tagbaw, guys, sa iyahang 2 hours walking. Ang kami nagamit kami gokilator siya gajag paghihapon. So maybe napana siya chance nga mo gamay. What you think, guys? Napana siya chance mo gamay? Ang linis, no? Napakalinis talaga dito, guys. As in, kaso lang ang haba ng lalakarin. Walkway pa lang to. Hyper man kayo niya kung kauban, ay. Guys, si Rose yung payat. Pero, siya yung nag-left, kami nag-hagdan. Sobrang basa na talaga ng damit namin. Pero yung payat, hindi siya nagpawis. Walang pawis na lumabas, walang fats. Pero, masakit yung tuhod niya. Diba? Masakit, at least kami mataba, nakapag-hagdanan pa. From down to up here, nakahagdan siya, naka-left. May gulay.
We're going back to Satwa, guys. Lakad na naman kami dito sa trade center pa Satwa. So, maybe around 20 minutes. So, malapit na kami, guys, sa aming bahay kubo. Mga 10 minutes walking na lang. Satwa na kami. Nakapalit na ng damit kasi sobrang pawis na. So ayan, guys, dito na tayo magtatapos at natapos na namin yung aming goal for today. Yung aming 2.5-hour walking. Tapos yung destination namin is Burj Khalifa and Dubai downtown. So ayan, guys, see you again tomorrow for another walking vlog with my buddy at Fiona. Maybe si Rose kasama din yung pass kung kaya pa na kanyang power. So ayan, mga kapatid, thank you so much sa laging magsubaybay at magsuporta sa akin. Thank you so much. And stay safe, everyone. Be healthy. One watch or two. Much love. Thank you so much. If you haven't subscribed on my channel, guys, please do. Thank you so much. And see you again tomorrow for another walking vlog. Bye! Tomorrow!
Bye, guys! See you tomorrow for another walking vlog with Ate Vilma and Rose. Maybe sasama pa si Rose bukas kung kaya pa na kanyang power. See you again tomorrow, guys. Bye-bye. Stay safe, everyone. And happy birthday to me.